Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play Halo Reach on the Xbox Series S in the Halo Master Chief Collection. So yeah, without further ado, let's go check it out. First of all, let's see how much data this saga is on your hard drive, and that's 117.3 GB. The game is on Game Pass, so if you want to play these games, you can download them on your Game Pass subscription. You can also buy it. I think it's like $40, and you need to buy Reach and ODST separately then. They're like $10 or so, so not that expensive, but yeah. The game is semi-optimized for new gen, so it means it's Xbox One Gen 9 aware. That means it's still the Xbox One version, but it knows it's being played on a Xbox Series S or X. For the Series S, that means it runs at 1080p 60fps, and it also has a 120fps mode. That said, you can also play these games from a external hard drive, and that's pretty cool. So you can still benefit from the extras it has for your new gen console. Let's go start it up. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot for me. It means even more for the channel. You're really helping out. You can also hit the bell icon. I upload almost on a daily basis. New games, old games, updates on games, and of course a little bit of hardware here and there. So yeah, let's do this. Halo Reach. Let's pick a nice level. I think this one looked very good. No, I don't need any. Yeah, that's perfect. So I'm gonna be completely honest. Reach is the only game I never completed on the Master Chief Collection, and I don't think I ever completed it on my 360. Why? I have no idea. Because I heard a lot of people are liking this game, and I think for a lot of people this is even their most favorite Halo game. That looks pretty cool. Pretty impressive. For such an old game. So this game doesn't have any new graphical modes like Halo 1 and 2 had.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in.
Three and six in position. I don't think they really need it. Starting to get crowded. They already look good.
And we're closing in. Reports any Covenant structures or devices.
That's a long way down.
Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Let's get going.
Recon
Let's
Bravo.
Get
the
it on.
Head is docked to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can walk on instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, it's yours.
How they did.
Shoot.
Oh, darn it. What the freaky deaky do did I do?
Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement.
Let's do this.
Negative. Too small. You're not in the doghouse yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged. Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
This is a very cool level.
You're about ready to train with me.
Ah, darn it. Weekly warriors. That one exploded. This is a very good Halo game. Actually, I have no idea what to do. I think, wasn't there somewhere a camel where you could get down or something? Definitely not. This is the way. This is where we need to go. I knew that would happen. Of course that would happen. Now let's do give it one more try.
Huh.
Come on. Yeah, I'm not that good anymore, I think. You guys, I really want to thank you for watching this episode of the Xbox Tester. Hope you liked it. Hope to see you guys soon in another one. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.